that haunt the theatre?
I think I felt a presence at one time, and this is going back a long way. I felt some sort of presence, and I think it was that presence that might have been John Simkins. I don't know. Now, if it hadn't been for that sort of presence, I may have seriously ended my life.
Right. I just wasn't thinking about the Theatre Royal's ghosts.
Ghosts? Call it Theatre Royal.
Alright. Hey, where's my planner?
You put it in your bag earlier, didn't you?
Did I?
I think so.
Cool.
Should I come in and help you?
Yeah, cheers.
Where have you been?
Oh, we've been listening to a recording of the history of the Theatre Royal.
Who's we?
Me,